Today, residents in the Butler-Tarkington neighborhood are stepping up to calm down the violence in their community. Four murders have happened in that community in the last few weeks. Residents held an emergency safety meeting on Monday, promising to work directly with police to improve safety. Now they want all families to come out and walk with police and share their concerns. The walk with IMPD's officers and the 10-point coalition starts at 6:30 this evening at the MLK Center.